Have a towel, have a seat.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. I'm here, man. Sit down.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you some room.
Yeah,
by the way, the drum kit is. Weren't you facing sideways just then?
Yeah.
That's. Is it so you can show the stripes, or is there a reason acoustically for that? Or
it's just different.
It is. Did you have to get used to playing like to the people over here and the bands out here?
No, he's
not really.
He's deaf in his
I figured.
Hey, were you playing, Bob?
I was playing.
He was cooking. He was cooking. Now, as a Christian rock group, did you wear these same clothes? You know, metal and chains and leather.
We used to wear yellow and black.
Robes.
And, we kind of.
White robes.
Kind of did away with the yellow and black because, first of all, it hurt people's eyes.
Right.
Second of all, because, you know, we're not crazy about black and yellow anymore. We're more into whatever we want to wear. You see, Robert has turquoise on, Tim has brown, this guy's wearing
flowers. I'm wearing flowers.
So it's more or less whatever we want to wear.
It was cool. We just did it for 7 years, so.
Mm-hmm.
We thought,
like, so you
why
got some
not
stripes
change?
In your tie.
I do.
Yeah, yeah, you got the right tie on.
Is this the look?
Yeah! That's close enough.
I don't know, you know.
Yes.
Big fan of Earth, Wind, and Fire, because that's a shining star.
Oh, yeah.
Star.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah. Big time.
Big time.
To take a funk song and then add still some of the funk feel and put rock to it, that's an accomplishment right there.
They're a big influence of ours. You know, back in junior high, I remember dancing to that song.
Yeah, mm-hmm. School dances in junior high.
Was it Girls League popular. Or something? Something
I don't know.
Girls
League.
Well, now that you've gone secular and everything, are you scared?
No. Are you scared? I'm not
no,
scared.
I'm not. You know what? I never am. Once I get out here, it's funny. I get butterflies before I go on stage and everything, but once I come out here, it's just such a great, warm feeling, and it's something that I've always loved to do. And as I talk to performers and everything, you know, you don't look scared. You don't.
We feel free.
Yeah.
I'll tell you that. We feel like we broke out of a box. We felt like there were a lot of labels put up on us, and we didn't like that. You know, as far as the term Christian, the Christian boys of rock and roll.
Right.
We just wanted to originally be a rock band who believe, you know, we do believe in God and we follow God, but we just wanted to be a band. We love music.
Do you feel like you can do more in the secular way than you could?
Definitely.
In the gospel?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
We
just
feel
more
that
in a musical way without the titles, all the titles there.
It put us in a category, and it hurt us in some ways, it helped us in others, but we think this, the way we're doing it now, it's going to open a lot of doors.
Be honest, do you think some groups go over the line in their lyrics?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've talked about it, do you?
I do, definitely.
But you know what? Nowadays, I mean, the way freedom of speech is really a issue, I think, you know, everyone should have a chance to say what they feel, and, you know.
See, that's a touchy. Yeah.
And we're totally, I mean, you know, as far as censorship goes, you know, we're like, you know, we're not into that.
We've been censored quite a lot of times.
I
bet you have, really.
I wish that groups would just think a little more about the lyrics they put in their songs. Mm-hmm. You know, as far as if it's going to hurt this person or, you know, affect this kid in some way, you know, I just think that.
What would you not put in? Well, for example, you do videos. What would you not, as a group, put in a video?
Well, we try to stay away from anything that's really negative or anything that would, like, be a bad influence.
Like, you wouldn't see us, like, doing rails of cocaine or anything like that.
I mean, we like to have a good time, but we want to put out something
good. Pixie sticks? We eat pixie sticks
on here.
Hey, how do you not get hot up here, man? I'm boiling up.
Well, that's
right,
no, but hey, I haven't beaten those skins like you have for the last 5 minutes.
There's a towel.
This is, I guess, towel.
Thanks.
This is it. Plus, we got the women in the front row to cool you off.
Yeah.
It's part of the deal from doing into the night.
Yeah.